Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight. How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
The top title.
Picture perfect execution.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two!
Oh, he was almost finished.
Had to dig deep to break that pin,
but can it be done again? How much is left after that? What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Cover!
Two!
And a kick out.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And you gotta think that all the plans are...
Coming in hot!
Re-entering the ring now.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Cover. Is it enough?
And a kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Turning the tables there.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
The cover!
One. He kicked out at two.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. A gut buster!
Goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Tossed around like a rag doll. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Lining it up.
Strike right! Good night. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Gets him with the counter. He gets back into the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one.
Bang!
He's lost some of his win now, and that definitely made solid impact.
Able to give him the slip.
Float over neckbreaker.
Picture perfect.
teeth.
Stomped right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And this one might be headed ringside. Boom, what a roundhouse. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Things are really going his way now.
Suplex!
Launched. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
He's got something in mind.
Saw that one coming.
Was ready for that.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Oh, he retaliates.
Uh-oh.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
High crotch locked in.
Boom, teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And more to come.
Ooh.
Superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Knew what was coming there.
Carefully
measured knee drop.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts. Dangerous stop right to the face.
Broken up with a fist to the face. Punch lands.
He's heading back to the ring.
Performance.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Oh, my goodness.
That is just insulting.
Come flush.
Try and end it.
And they're still in this.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Into a neck breaker.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Sky high.
Oh, misses the mark.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and the WWE Champion, the Superstar.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking
looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.